right now, it's Street Rap by Humble Pie.
I couldn't believe what I just saw.
I think I've lost my edge.
I found it.
That's good, honey. What'd you find?
The car. Like, I mean, the car. It's a 1976 Oldsmobile Cutlass. It's red. It's got T-tops. T-tops.
Yeah. I'm with you. All right.
How much are we talking about here?
You know, like, it's like $4,800.
Robin, come on.
I've been working so hard, and sharing the car with Eve is getting, like,
annoying.
Yeah, it's annoying. I mean, I have a job. I'm like someone I know.
Yeah, and I have a social life.
All right, girl, stop it. Now, look, honey, I'm going to have to think about this. I mean, $4,800? That's a lot. All right, Robin, I'll tell you what. On Saturday, we'll talk to the owner.
Really?
No, wait. I'll co-sign the loan, you make the payments, and if you miss one payment, young lady, that car's gonna be sold right back. Right?
Right.
4800. Think about that. It's out of the question. So you're going to have to get him down. A lot. I mean, a lot.
A lot.
All right. We're cool?
So cool. Thank you so much. I love you. Saturday? It's Tuesday. I mean, it could be gone.
That'd be a bummer. My honey, if it's gone, it's just gone.
Miss Maker, Clayton's for Let's Talk Turkey. I'm gonna buy the car. I'm gonna own the car. But not for $4,800. Jacking me, buddy. 39. My final offer. Tops.
A pretty face. Oh, what a gorgeous smile.
We can go round and round all day. I'm buying the car.
Jack, come on!
Nice ride. All right, Robin, you ready to hack this guy down?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. Looking for the owner of this red Cutlass here.
Stan the man Wilcox. You called about the car earlier. Right this way.
$4,800.
$4,800.
I'm buying the car. T-tops. was interested in the car outside.
Yep.
It's, 4,800, right?
Yep.
Any room for negotiation?
Yep. How much are you willing to pay?
4,750.
Yep, sold. So, everything good here, Dad?
Yep. We're good.
Drive a hard bargain. I'll get the papers.